Speak. Find your voice and then speak. I think that's really it. I think that there's just so much convoluted stuff about whether or not we talk and occupy space. And then once you do, from kind of trolling to raised eyebrows, it's still a big deal for women to be opinionated on, you know, out in the world. We still get pushback and it's still crucial.